he just looked at me and smiled. And then I thought there was an earthquake.